Ovaries are the female reproductive glands that make hormones to control your menstrual cycle and promote bone and heart health. Ovaries also contain and help grow eggs that can lead to pregnancy. An oophorectomy is the surgical removal of one or both ovaries. The fallopian tube is typically removed at the same time. This surgery can be done on its own or as part of a hysterectomy, which is a surgery to remove the uterus. Sometimes the ovaries are taken with the uterus during a hysterectomy to lower the risk of ovarian cancer. There are several reasons why you may need to have an oophorectomy. Some of these reasons include endometriosis, a non-cancerous but painful cyst, a painful twisted ovary called torsion of the ovary, pelvic inflammatory disease, ovarian cancer. When possible, your surgeon may remove your ovaries laparoscopically. In this minimally invasive procedure, a thin tube with a camera on the end is inserted into a tiny incision in your abdomen. The camera lets the surgeon see your ovaries without having to make a larger cut. Your surgeon may then take a few more small abdominal incisions to remove one or both of your ovaries. If you are undergoing a vaginal hysterectomy, your surgeon may advise removing one or both of your ovaries at the same time through the vagina. If so, your ovaries can be taken out along with your uterus. If a laparoscopic or vaginal approach isn't possible, your surgeon may recommend a procedure called a laparotomy, which involves making a longer, bigger incision in your abdomen to remove one or both ovaries. Removing just one ovary and fallopian tube won't significantly impact your chance of having children in the future if the other ovary and fallopian tube are healthy. Removing both ovaries and tubes, however, will cause menopause to begin immediately and prevent you from becoming pregnant. If you are facing an oophorectomy of both ovaries and still want children, you may want to consult an infertility specialist about storing your eggs before the procedure. Recovery times following an oophorectomy will vary depending on the type of procedure you have. Non-invasive procedures typically have you back to normal quicker than a more invasive surgery, and the risk for complications, such as infection, are somewhat less. If both of your ovaries are removed, you can expect to go into menopause right away. You may experience things like hot flashes, vaginal dryness, depression, memory problems, low sex drive, osteoporosis, or anxiety. Your healthcare provider may recommend hormone therapy to relieve some of these uncomfortable symptoms. Hormone therapy is a medication that replaces some of the estrogen and progesterone that your body stops making when your ovaries are removed. An oophorectomy, whether on its own or as part of a hysterectomy, can be life-saving. It can also be a preventative measure. But no matter the reason why, choosing to have an oophorectomy is a big decision. So make sure you talk to your healthcare provider openly and honestly and discuss all of your options beforehand. Knowing what to expect will help you make the best decision for you.